5, an overturned semi is causing traffic delays hours after crashing on I-64 near the Sherman-Minton Bridge. The ramp from 64 West to I-264 East has been closed since the semi crashed around noon. It took crews about a half hour to get the woman who was driving the truck out of the wreckage. She was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. Investigators say the cause appears to be speeding.